It's time for ACOS the Solutionist, answers to everything. Brought to you by MyCoolInventions.com. Now, here's ACOS.
Problem: this past holiday season, toy sales were down. Is Santa's sack getting smaller? Sad, but true. Plush toys are down 19%. Puzzle games, action figures, down 16%. Outdoor toys, down 11%. What are the children doing? Better question, what are the parents doing? Have computers, tablets, smartphones invaded our lives so deep that we don't even know how to play as children anymore? What will the generations to come do? Is child's play really becoming extinct? Solution? Although it is true that almost every toy category is down, one is up. Building toys are up 17%. That's right. Maybe in this generation of non-playing kids, there are innovators, builders, and inventors emerging. What is the stock symbol for the company that makes Legos again? Problem solved.
Please check out ACOS, spelled A-K-O-S, the Solutionist, on Facebook, and follow him on Twitter at A-K-O-S Radio.